Your boys are down by the ice before every single game for warm-up. So what is it like for you to see the smile on their faces every single time?
Yeah, that's awesome. You know, they've both grown to love the game, especially my oldest, and it's a cool thing to have them be a part of.
Whoa!
Evan has been, as long as I can remember, shooting the puck through that little hole during warm-ups, and he takes 3 shots at getting the puck through, and if he doesn't, then that's it. He cuts it right off. I don't know how it happened, but my son grabbed the puck right from Evan.
Thank you, Daddy!
It kind of became a little bit of a superstition, but it more just became a way for Evan to kind of involve the kids in his routine and in his game day. You know, my 4-year-old's saying, we have to get to the game in time for warm-ups.
I hope Daddy gave me a puck.
We have quite the collection of pucks, and it's really special because not only do we collect them, Grayson plays with them, and he knows every single game. Daddy got hurt in this game. Daddy got a goal in this game. The Avalanche won this game. They went to a shootout. He can remember everything.
The Avalanche and the Edmonton Oilers with those pucks. Let's go, Avalanche.
You know, puts me in a good mood before every game, seeing them and giving them a puck and kind of creating that tradition. It's been really cool this year to have them be a part of it.
I know that them getting so excited to get this puck before every game has nothing to do with the fact that Evan is an NHL hockey player. They're just thrilled because he's their dad. It's really special for me just to see the 3 of them having fun together and kind of having that little bonding moment.
Thank you, Daddy.